Pfeilfoto, North Koreas Leader Kim Jong-un in US. Präsident Donald Trump smiled during the second North Korea US Summit in Hanoi, Vietnam in this photo release on March 1, 2019 by North Korea's Korean Central News Agency, KCNA. KCNA via Reuters Washington, Reuters US. President Donald Trump is open to further talks with North Korea over the nuclearization, White House National Security Advisor John Bolton told Fox News in an interview on Thursday. The president's obviously open to talking again. We'll see when that might be scheduled or how it might work out, Bolton said. Reporting by Doina Chiaku and Susan Hilfior Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.